Good morning. These are the headlines from the Proactive newsroom. The FTSE has got off to a pretty lacklustre start this Monday morning. Concerns over a second wave of coronavirus, the US-China trade war, as well as a recent flow of disappointing economic data, it saw it open just 4 points higher at 6,093. However, China's pledge to pump $101 billion into the financial system is helping to stem those losses. This modest relief, it meant that miners such as Anglo American and Rio Tinto, they're both up on the back of this momentum. Well, once again, it is those travel stocks that are struggling. That's thanks to fears international travel restrictions will be accelerated. Tour operator TUI and cruise operator Carnival, they are among the worst performers so far. Elsewhere, Westminster Group has announced the launch of its online training catalogue following its alliance with JP International Training Limited. Technology and software investment company KRM22, it's gaining after landing a major customer contract for a suite of its risk management products. Life Company Group, it got off to a flying start after news it managed to restructure its balance sheet through a number of moves, including the closure of an equity sharing agreement. And finally, BATM Advanced Communications Limited said it now expects its full year results to be significantly ahead of market expectations. That's following a big jump in earnings in the first half. That's all your news for now. You can get more articles on the website. It's proactiveinvestors.co.uk. Otherwise, head to our Twitter account. It's proactive_UK. Have a fantastic day.